This is Tahoe. He's been with us for a while. He actually kind of got a bad rap because they said, you want to just walk him around a little bit first and just try and come no closer than the tree or you'll be out of range. I have my laptop. They said he wasn't good with other dogs, so he languished at the kennel for quite a while. He has a very high energy level too, and he's strong. So Tahoe does need an experienced adopter. He needs a big yard to run in. And actually, as it turns out, he is good with other dogs. And so he'd probably like some dogs to play with. Again, he got a reputation as a dog who needed to be an only dog in the home. And I came here at the kennel the other day and found him in a big exercise enclosure, just hanging out with Pulaski, who's a large male Malamute, and Smokey, who's another male Husky. So, I mean, to see these three big males hanging out together was the best evidence you could have that this guy is just fine with other dogs. So I think he just was probably protective of his kennel at the other boarding kennel, and he's doing real well here. Tahoe kind of got a bad deal too. He's a victim of divorce. He had a family. He lived with a family and kids aged 6 to 9. Did very well there, but there was a divorce and the husband said, I'll take him. The wife had to move to an apartment with the two kids and she found out the husband had dumped Tahoe at the shelter. We don't know if that was just revenge or what, but Tahoe paid the price. The wife was very, very upset. They loved him. She loved him a lot, but she just couldn't take him in the little apartment she had to live in with her two kids. So she did want to let everybody know what a good boy he was and what good house manners he had. She said he was very clean and well kept when he came to us. She said he lived with the kids aged 6 to 9 and loved them and was great with the kids. She said he's not cat friendly, which is not surprising, but that he had good house manners and was completely housebroken. So he was a house dog. And he's, again, you saw how quickly Karen got him settled down from being kind of a wild man when we brought him out. So he is just hungry for love and attention and a home of his own. We've had him since February. His first pictures, if you look at his album, are with snow flying. So, you know, and he's 3 or 4 years old. So for a dog that had lived his whole life with a family to have been at the kennel for going on 9 months now, it's not surprising that he's got a little energy when he gets out. So again, you can see he's settled down. He's being a good boy. He is one I'm not going to squeak and try and get him to look at me. We'll just keep him nice and calm. And again, good with other dogs. So he'd just like a home where he can stretch those legs and get some exercise for his athletic self and get lots of hugs and pets. You can see again, he settled down quickly here. And I imagine in a home setting where he knows he'll get attention again soon, that would happen even quicker. So this is Tahoe, and I'm going to come up and try and get a kiss from him, and then we'll take a few still pictures. But he really, really deserves a home, and look how gorgeous he is. He is absolutely stunning. Can we have a kiss, Tahoe? Oh, okay, we won't try that. Okay, he gave Karen kisses. He said, I've been kissing her. There we go. Okay, Tahoe, see you. Good boy.